and sports director Kenny Hawkins.
This week, numerous Tri-City golfers will battle on the national level out in Scottsdale, Arizona, beginning on Friday. So obviously, these athletes are some of the best in the area. But News Channel 11 Sports' Jesse Crawl tells us what really makes this team truly special.
This golfing community is about to shine in the national spotlight.
That's what they're going to be thinking. When they hear Tennessee, they're going to be thinking Tri-Cities. To see the level of players that they are at that age, it's pretty amazing.
But these golfers, they're not even old enough to drive. Well, at least on the road. 8 Tri-Cities golfers have qualified for the PGA Junior League National Championship that started at 63,000 kids, but now has dwindled down to 98 total golfers with 12 teams.
We all work so hard. I mean, I practice every single day. I'm pretty sure every single one of these guys practice every single day, and I just think that's what gets us this far.
We just got a lot of people who play really well. We got a lot of people with a lot of talent. They definitely put that to use.
I've been saying all along that we were going to go to nationals this year, but now that we're actually going, it probably hasn't just set in just yet.
I got a 2.
And it's about to get a little rough for the competition.
I'm pretty sure we got a really good chance to get in the finals that Sunday. I think we'll be just dialing our wedges, like I said. We got a really good chance at the championship.
That would probably be the best day of my life, honestly. That would be insane.
For the rest of the field, well, Eliza's got a message.
All the other teams, they should just watch out. I mean, really, because we're going to kick butt down there.
So this team's ready to sink any doubts about the Tri-Cities. In Johnson City, Jesse Crawl, News Channel 11 Sports.